In this video tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to embed YouTube videos in Canva, Canva presentations or whatever it may be. So here we are in Canva. As you can see, I have a video that has been embedded right here from YouTube, but we're going to go ahead and open up a new page in our presentation, a blank page. And what you have to do is go over to YouTube, and what you want to do is copy the URL of that video. So go ahead and highlight the video URL here, right-click or Command and Control C to copy that text there, and then navigate back over to Canva. Then the easiest thing to do is just right-click somewhere on your canvas here and go to paste. As you can see, it's going to paste that video into your canvas, and you can move it around like any other element in Canva. So you can move it there, we can resize it, we can center it if we want. It acts as a normal element in Canva. And in order to interact with the video, you just double-click like so, and it'll bring up the video, as you see here, in full screen to watch. Now, if you wanted to, you could actually go to present mode. So we're going to present mode in our presentation and go to present right here in full screen. Go to present. As you see, that video comes up in our presentation. We just hit the play button and the video begins playing, just like so. So that's the easy way. If this isn't working, you can actually go over to the sidebar here in Canva, go over to apps and search for YouTube. So just type in the word YouTube and then go ahead and search. Once you do so, you'll click on the first option there. It's the YouTube app like so, and you want to go to open. Now, once in the YouTube app, this gives you a search bar within Canva to add popular videos or any video to your Canva presentation. In order to add a specific video, you need to go over to YouTube. And this little ID right here, the numbers and letters right here, this is the video identifier number. And you can just copy that number, go back to Canva, go to the search here within the YouTube app in Canva, and just paste that, just like so, and hit enter. And as you can see, that video from Nick comes up where I can click on it and add that video directly from the YouTube app. So that's two different ways you can embed YouTube videos into your Canva presentations or into Canva in general. If you have any questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.